Welcome back to our channel. Today we are back with another African food mukbang. So what we are eating today, we are eating okra with banga and our starch with our beef and turkey. So before we start to demolish this food, and our water is here and our hand is super washed and clean. So before we start to demolish this food, let's thank God for providing this soup and the starch for us. Dear, please, let's pray.
A short prayer.
Now, what? And Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food which you provide for us. We also thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for the long life and good health which you provide for us. Provide for me and my family. Also provide for our loved ones. May you continue to give us long life and good health. Provide for those people out there who don't even have hope to eat. Please, Jehovah God, may you continue to provide for them. Provide for our loved ones. Provide for our families. Provide for our subscribers. Also provide for our viewers. Give us long life and good health. Give us the mind to forgive those who sin against us. May you also forgive us our sins. This will be with eternity, your Son's name, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Are you happy for the short prayer?
This one a short prayer, sir. You call this one a short prayer? Yeah, God. And the day we will pray long prayer now, 1 hour, 2 hour.
Ojoku.
Guys, our hand is super washed and clean. So let's try to
So guys, please come close and let us release like like my husband. This soup now, wow.
No combination soup.
It go well, right?
Thank you.
This combination is very, very fantastic.
Thank you.
So guys, we're done the audition like African champion. Please, if you watch up to this extent, why you put the boy here? Please, if you watch up to this extent, do not forget to smash on that subscribe button. When you subscribe, please, there's a little bit behind the red subscribe button. The essence of you putting on that way, that teacher will drop a new video, you'll be able to notify to watch the video. And all my returning subscribers, and as well my new subscribers, I say that may God Almighty bless all of you. Until we call you next time, stay blessed and God bless you. Bye, bye guys. Bye.